New England Patriots owner Bob Kraft was allegedly caught in a sex sting. Jupiter police in Florida say he's being charged with solicitation of a prostitute. The act or acts was allegedly caught on video.
Obviously, our concern in this investigation centers around our possibility of victims of human trafficking, the appearance maybe of that.
The charges stem from a months-long investigation into a massage parlor. This is a developing story. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.